Hey, little Johnny, those are some really cute little cheeks you have there. Tell me, what do you want to be when you, like, grow up?
I believe I've got a problem, and it's not too hard to see. In fact, it's pretty obvious, I've no clue what I want to be.
I was juggling the idea around of being a clown for a little while, but the comedy routine was weak, and I could never find the invisible dog.
People have not stopped asking since I was about 3. But I've still got no clue as to exactly what I want to be. I believe I've got a problem, and it's not too hard to see. In fact, it's pretty obvious, I've no clue what I want to be.
Definitely have the butt to be a plumber.
I was pretty close, at the age of 23, to figuring it all out, exactly what I wanted to be. I believe I've got a problem, and it's not too hard to see. In fact, it's pretty obvious, I've no clue what I want to be.
I've been working on the railroad.
As I grew a little older and I hit 33, I still had no clue as to what I wanted to be.
I pick up wood.
I believe I've got a problem and it's not too hard to see. In fact, it's pretty obvious, I've no clue what I want to be.
I put wood down.
Finally reached the top, and then I rolled down to 43. 10 years closer to knowing just what I want to be. I believe I've got a problem, and it's not too hard to see. In fact, it's pretty obvious, I've no clue what I want to be.
You should probably know by now.
I hope that in the future, when I hit 53, I have an inkling of an idea, it'll all become clear to me.
Like looking into a mud puddle, my friend. So we're gonna take a look at your cards here, and oh, this is really weird. I've never seen like a 3 question mark show up before.